off of the gram. Bitches love the gram.
Oh, wait, shit.
If you can't tell already, I'm back in good old Indiana. It's good to be back with my parents again. My two sisters are coming home in a few days for Thanksgiving. I just got back yesterday, so I haven't really done much. I'm gonna be honest. I don't usually do much when I'm back home, but I think that's kind of the point of a break. You're supposed to take a break, chill out a bit. I get to eat my mom's food again. I'm probably gonna hang out with some of my high school friends. I might visit my old high school, maybe visit some teachers, which I have not done since I graduated high school. The nice part about being home is I don't have a strict schedule. I woke up at noon today and I have nothing planned. It's a good change of pace. I feel like when I'm at school, I'm always running around trying to do something. But when I'm at home, I'm kind of just chilling.
Hi. Bless you. What? What? Oh, you want a belly rub? Aww. Coco, what are you doing? What are you doing? Huh? Say hi to the vlog. Say hi to the vlog. Hi, vlog. Hi, vlog. Like and subscribe.
She's done with my shit. Come on. Okay, this is 1000% going to fall, but I'm going to drive to the camera store right now. I haven't driven in so long, oh God. But I always miss driving when I come back home. It is pretty cold here in Indiana. Last night when I came home, there was snow on the ground. It's actually not too bad today, but my hands are freezing. Oh God, please don't fall. All right, so I live in Carmel, Indiana, which is this small city. In Indiana, basically, our city is known to have the most roundabouts than any other city in the United States, which means loosely setting my camera up on my dashboard is probably not the best idea. So I'm just gonna pick up the vlog when I get to the store. Alright, so I'm at my local camera store because I needed to pick up a new tripod. These always like go bad, so I need to rebuy them every now and then. But they've got this box of old cameras here. And look at this guy. I think most of the cameras here are broken, but look at these. Oh my God. Remember these? I feel like this is exactly what my dad used to videotape like my old orchestra concerts. Oh my God, this one actually works. Oh, what? I think I might need to use this for vlogging. Oh my God, and it has the flip out screen. Wait guys, this is the perfect vlogging camera. Look at this. Even my new camera doesn't have a flip out screen. It's a literal tape recorder. You put tape in it. Right. I should be fine. Thanks. Oh, that's not it. There we go. Thank you. Have a good one.
Thank you.
Alrighty, picked up a tripod and a charger for my camera. This one's actually a bit lighter for the tripod because the one I was using was so heavy. So carrying this camera was a real pain. So hopefully this helps a little bit. This is a tripod that I've been using. It's pretty big, pretty hefty, really heavy, and this is the one that I just picked up. It's a little bit lighter. It looks like the exact same, but it is a little bit lighter and it's a little bit better quality, so I'm hoping it lasts just a bit longer. I also tried out some lenses while I was at the store, but everything is way too expensive, so I'm gonna go home now.
Hi. Oh yeah, you're so cute. Did you miss me? Did you miss me? Yeah.
In LA, yeah. Got no brakes, yeah. Living fast, Ricky Bobby shaking bait, yeah. See the chain, yeah. It's a late, yeah. Like the chase. She wanna date.
It feels a little bit less sturdy, which obviously it should because it's a lot smaller. Those are the two of them side by side. Honestly, I think the smaller one is gonna work just fine. It seems to hold up the camera well. For now, I think the smaller tripod will work. If you guys see my camera tip over in the next few vlogs, then I guess you'll know why. Guys, look at this. These are the taco holders I used to sell, and these are the felt letter boards that I used to sell. If you're new to the channel, you probably don't know this, but I used to sell this stuff on Amazon and I lost a lot of money doing it, but there's something about having your own product, holding it in your hands. It's just it's a good feeling. Oh my god, it's so dusty. Look at this wheel. Oh my god. Compared to that, which is what it's supposed to look like. This is the grossest thing ever, but this is my ripstick that I used to ride all the time when I was a kid. Oh my god. Alright, this board is making a horrendous noise. But that's because one of the wheels is completely broken. But guys, I'm not joking when I say I was obsessed with this ripstick. Okay, I don't think it helps that one of the wheels is completely busted, but I also haven't ridden this thing in years. Honestly, kinda wanna get a new one just to relive my childhood memories. I don't do a lot when I'm home, but I'm actually visiting my high school tomorrow, which will be fun. And of course, I'm gonna vlog it. So it's good to be back home and I'll catch you guys soon. Roxanne, Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night.